as the teeth the bite of his sword, named him the Doomslayer.